My name's Colin. I was living in a flat in Rat Mines up to about 7 months ago. About 2 months before my tenancy was due to be renewed, I'd been there for about 3 years in the same apartment. And about 2 months before my tenancy was due to be renewed, the landlord came to me and told me that he'd have to raise the rent from 120 a week to 140 a week, which was an extra €20 a week. Which that in itself I could have managed, you know, money would have been a little bit tight for a while, but I could have managed that. Well, at the same time, I got a phone call from the rental landlord's department telling me that when my tenancy was up and due to be renewed, that I have to get my landlord to lower his rent to €100 a week. So they wanted to pay him, instead of 120, 100. So him doing that, so him raising his rent and then them lowering their rent at the same time, I was going to be left with an extra 60, 70 quid a week to pay, and that was just not possible. So at the end of my tenancy, I had to leave the property. Yeah. And that's why I'm on the streets. There's a lot of people that walk past you and wouldn't give you the time of day, yeah, but there is a lot of people out here that do help us, yeah. You know, but you do get ignored by the majority of people, yeah.
And are you looking forward to Christmas?
I am, yeah, because I'll go and spend Christmas with my daughter. Yeah. I mean, even though I'm homeless, my daughter lives with her man out in Mahini. I'll go over there for Christmas tonight, you know, so I'll be all right for Christmas, yeah.
Can you tell us a bit about yourself?
I'm Shane, I'm homeless since I'm 18. And just started getting in trouble when I became homeless. Like, living in a foster family and I couldn't just accept. I've been with family for years, like, so I ended up leaving them, thinking I could do it all on my own, but I couldn't do nothing. I needed to help all people and I didn't accept it. Like, so that's how I ended up on the streets and all of it. I ended up on drugs and all of it. It's hard, like, the situation I'm at the moment. Like, I'm just hoping, like, for just something decent to happen, like, because every night I'm wondering where you're going to sleep, like, if anything's going to happen to you, like.
And what sort of difficulties would you encounter in your daily life?
Just people drunk and all, like, just people attitudes looking down at you, man. It's quite difficult, like, to accept sometimes, like, we have to bite your tongue in the situation you're in, because you can't really believe in holding against some people, because, like, there's a lot of judgmental people in this city, a lot, and it's quite hard, like, for them to accept it, like, because they're brought up with silver spoons and all. Everything handed it to them. Why had nothing handed to them? I had a fight. What?
Are you looking forward to Christmas?
No, I'm not really, no. No. What's it to look forward to, like, on the streets for Christmas, like, so?
My own name is James Hodge. I've been on the streets for the past, on and off the streets since I've been 15 years of age. And, you know, there's nothing really to say, like, that's going to help it, like, do you know what I mean? It's going to keep carrying on going the way it is unless there's something done about it, you know?
Yeah.
Just have to try and survive, basically, like, try and make money to survive, eat. Yeah. So I try and get in out of the cold. We usually tap up money there now, and we try and get into the cinema at night, like, to get out of the cold for a couple of hours.
Yeah.
I've been sleeping rough now for the last four to 5 months. Looking forward to it being over, actually.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? It's every year around Christmas time I get depressed because I can't spend it with my family, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'd prefer to be at home and spend it with my family, like, do you know what I mean?